Yeah, this is a good play by Gingi as he picks up the seed right before it gets hit by one of these blazes. In just a moment, you can see Sho having the seed, dropping it on the blaze, and Gingi instantly blinking out with that one. That was so close.
Oh my goodness.
That was very beautifully done by Gingi. That was so good.